Favourite box two, 170. Woodside Rambo at 280, drawn the pink. They're the only two wanted here. It'll be a surprise to most punters if anything else wins. Lua runs here, first of 12. And we are ready to run. They are set. Racing, oh, flying out with Sunshine Jet. Missing at Master Sesk. It's back second last here, and Sunshine Jet leads by three. Woodside Rambo does the pursuing. Poor Earner to third. Master Sesk is making up a lot of ground. Then Donsberg, well back, Destiny, Cherokee, Heartland, Gypsy, and Spring Fresh, but getting clear now. Woodside Rambo shot away. Leads by four. Master Sesk screaming home into second. Donsberg third. Fourth placing Destiny, Cherokee. Then Poor Earner, Spring Fresh, Heartland Gypsy, and Sunshine Jet, who began brilliantly, was one of the last to clock in, 22.82 the time. Woodside Rambo, in a rough race to start the day, gets the result. You Master Sesk, he was something beaten. He was ordinarily away. He got to the outside, down the back, and he really lit up, and he started to charge home, but Woodside Rambo had got clear. And wins the first. Eight over two. Seven, Donsberg, third. Three gets fourth, Destiny Cherokee. 8.273. 22.82 the time. It's a new... No, it's not a new personal best. It's close to for Woodside Rambo. And it wins five and a quarter by three and three quarters. 22.82. 7.18. Absolutely flying early. Courtesy of Sunshine Jet. It went like a rocket the first 50 to 70 metres.